Hello, Tigers. I'm Patrick.
And I'm Blake.
Today is Wednesday, April 10th,
and this is your morning roar. Prom is May 4th. Theme is Enchanted Forest. Purchase passes and guest passes will be available starting April 8th. Tickets will go on sale April 10th in room 203 for $30.
Purchase passes are required and can be picked up with Melia, the library, or outside room 203. Guest passes will be in student services and outside room 203.
Congrats to us, Norman Advanced Robotics, which just won first place overall, first place seating, Judges' Choice, and Programming Award at the 2024 BotBall Oklahoma Regionals. Let's give these dorks a round of applause for their hard work and hard-throbbing, juicy robots. By the way, did we mention we won first place overall?
Hashtag free thugga. Also, here's our first place overall trophy. Ooh, look at that. Come pay your respects in Mr. Patrick's room 803, Nuzzles U colon 3. Make sure to like and subscribe to @NormanAdvance on Instagram and hit us up. Unfortunately, Speech and Debray can't sell cold brew this week and will be resuming sales on Tuesday, April 16th.
The NPS All-City Art Show will be performing today and tomorrow. Don't miss it.
Exciting news! Norman High's second annual Culture Day is coming up on April 13th. To celebrate the heritage clubs of Norman High, we are hosting a Spirit Week this week. Here are the themes.
Let's hear from the freshman officers with more information.
Hello Tigers.
I'm Josh.
And I'm Haley. And we are part of the senior class officers. We have a few important things that we would like to remind seniors about.
Senior Passport Night will be April 23 from 5:30 to 7. You can pick up your graduation materials and check your grad requirements. It is highly encouraged that you go.
Graduation practice is May 24th from 9 to 11. Senior picnic will be right after at Reeves Park from 11:30 to 1:30.
More information about senior prank and superlatives will be coming soon. Make sure to follow our Instagram, Senior Class of 24, for important senior updates.
Come join Norman High Color Guard for the first skills clinic from 4:30 to 6:30 in the NHS band room.
Hi, my name is Sophie Spray. This is my first year of Color Guard, and I really think you should join it. You get to learn teamwork, plus you also get to be around a bunch of new people. And you get to learn a bunch of new skills. I think you should come to tryouts.
Hi, I'm Lauren Booker, and this is my second year of Color Guard, and I think you should join Color Guard because you learn many valuable things, and it's a lot of fun, and you get to experience different kinds of things all throughout the season and learn different things that you never thought you could do before. So I think you should join.
Hello, I am Izzy Harris. We are going into my third year in Color Guard. I think you should try out because we have a super welcoming community. Though you need no experience to come and join us, we'll teach you everything you need to know. And once you're here, you are family. There's a huge community with the band and the orchestra and your guard members that will love you and welcome you. You also learn all sorts of new skills that you never would have picked up otherwise. So come join us.
Hi, my name is Murphy Barnett, and this is my second year in Color Guard. I think you should join Color Guard because it is really welcoming, and we form this really nice community in Guard, and it's kind of this little tight bonded group, and not only within the Guard, but within the band as well, and it's a great way to get involved in band and fine arts if you're not already in orchestra or band or anything like that, and so it's a great way to do so, and you learn lots of new skills, including leadership skills, skills on flag, rifle and saber, and it's just a really cool experience overall, and so I recommend it highly. So come join us!
That wraps up this episode of The Morning Roar.
Teachers, we want your announcements. If you have any events or news you'd like on the Morning Roar, you can email Mr. Davis, fill out the Google form, or put it in the Morning Roar channel on Slack.
Follow us on our Instagram at NHS Morning Roar for more updates. And remember, it's always a great day to be a tiger. Roar!